was looking at both. You might notice some notches in there.
I want to touch it.
Because of those notches, adults often have that. So they have different thicknesses, curvatures, and those notches in them.
It goes on the
way, and then it goes on the way. The dorsal ones to identify adults in. In fact, our researchers here have a database of about 3,000 different dorsal fins from the Mississippi Sound. So we can tell if a dolphin lives here or is just passing through. Now that's how we use them. And they can learn to stay balanced and upright in the water. And they identify each other by using their signature.